You will not find any water on the course during the COVID-19 outbreak. So every day, periodically, we will go through and have water stations outside the golf shop and over at the halfway house. Similar to the sanded seed bottles, they are going to be spaced a few inches apart, so that way there's no contamination when you grab them.